Ex-Israeli intelligence officer says Pearl Harbor-style attack will be pretext for war with Iran. Jerusalem Post article implies U.S. will stage provocation to justify military assault. Former Israeli intelligence officer A.V. Perry writes that a surprise Pearl Harbor-style Iranian attack on American warship in the Persian Gulf will provide the pretext for the U.S. to launch all-out warfare against Iran. Continuing with that situation, here is the report out of the Jerusalem Post. The looming war with Iran. You mean the buildings getting blown up, military bases being blown up, missile bases being blown up, scientists being assassinated? It's already going on. And Iran is saying they're going to respond back against Israeli targets. And if they can prove the U.S. is involved, that the U.S. will be targeted. And then we're off the races, and the TSA has a good excuse, I guess, to stick their hands down your pants and set up checkpoints in America. Putin says he's confident Israel will push U.S. into Iran attack. That was quite an announcement that came out in major Russian newspapers today, like Interfax, but got almost no attention here in the United States. It goes on to say, talk about Iran creating an atomic bomb by next week. We have heard for many years, he said, instead of making sure Iran does not develop a nuclear weapon, the United States is attempting to overthrow Iran's leadership using all available means to make the country into a loyal partner. And that is certainly what's going on. Not that I'm saying Putin's some type of saint, but that certainly is the truth of what's going on here.